Christina.
I'm Tom.
And welcome to Movies in a Minute.
More or less. We are reviewing Mary Poppins Returns.
Which takes place, 30 or so years?
30, yeah.
Apparently after?
Afterwards. And surprise, okay, I have not seen the original. What? But I went ahead and saw the sequel.
We're done
no?
here.
No? But but seeing clips from when it was on TV or on YouTube, I know the gist of it, but I think it was neat to maybe just see the sequel without seeing the first one.
I mean, I guess it's a good scientific comparison right now.
Sure. I liked her character. I thought she was a little sassy, mm-hmm. and a little biting, which I liked. Mm-hmm. She wasn't perfect.
The Queen, Julie Andrews, is in every role, but also yes. in the original Mary Poppins, which everyone needs to see.
Okay, I need to see it.
Come in the library and quiz him next time you come in.
Yes. Not surprisingly, I like the song about don't judge a cover by its book and go in the book, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, covers are great, but open them up and read books.
I liked it. Yeah, and I think standing alone, it's a great movie. Comparing it to the original, mm-hmm. I love Emily Blunt too, mm-hmm. but she's a little brusquer. And the fact that she's supposed to be the same Mary Poppins, and they're like, "You haven't changed a bit." I'm like,
"Something happened.
You should have written something in or something."
Something happened in those 30 years to make her jaded.
No, her voice is deeper, and
she does make her voice deeper than her regular voice.
Yeah, and I think Julie Andrews is more playful and stuff, where I just think that she's just a little too just blunt, and I don't even know.
It's just pun intended, that's right.
Yeah, I know. But, I thought it was interesting that they moved along with the times of her wearing this hybrid skirt pant. Mm-hmm. Scenario where when she and Lin-Manuel Miranda were dancing, and what is it with Mary Poppins and chimney sweeps? I did not know.
Yeah, he was Lin-Manuel was he was good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I thought the kids were great. I thought.
This time around, I know there were three kids, but in the previous movie, there were just two kids.
And they are the adults in this movie.
Correct. Yes.
Yeah, and I think they did an okay job casting that. Mm-hmm. So, overall, good watch. Just try to separate it from the original because everyone has seen the original, but Tom. So, again, quiz him when he comes in. Sorry, I'm just learning this.
No, I know. Surprise. Surprise. Well, thanks so much, and we'll see you later.
Bye.